Yeah, that's all.
Korean. Everyone's just so different that it's going to be hard to see anyone go.
Just cut that part.
Attitude. Okay? Good. Go this way. Bye.
You're with Victor from Quest, so how proud of you guys are you of the boys from Quest?
There are no words. I know that he was like put on this earth to do this, and I want him to be able to inspire so many different people, and he already has, and this is just the beginning. So.
Lizzie, I love you. Thank you for everything. Welcome back home to America. I love you. I love you. I love you.
And then we knew each other a couple of years back.
Yeah. Hey, Steve's birthday is the day after
Valentine's.
Like, I just really like being around her, you know, just spending time. We can be like sitting down in the park or we can just be talking. It doesn't matter, you know. What's up? This is Victor Kim from Quest Crew. I'd probably bring my rice cooker because I haven't been able to cook. It's true.
This is so
I'm just
easy.
Being honest. I know how to cook. It's cool.
What can you cook?
What can I cook? Well, there's rice. There's
eggs.
Cereal.
Spam.
Ramen.
Amazing.
Victor.
My boy Vic loves Halloween. So he. Since today is just.
I gotta represent. You know?
Pumpkin Day. You and Shorty have a lot in common. Except she's better at breaking.
No. Hey, you should have Ryan do his impersonation of Pockets really good.
Woo! Pack it!